Nebraska Dog Trainers, and today I'd like to introduce you to Lola. Lola is a 7-month-old black lab, and her family brings her to us for our 2-week board and train program to work on a few key things. One is that Lola plays pretty rough with other dogs, so we are on the whole going to work on her manners around other dogs and her ability to be in command around other dogs and focused on the handler. We are also going to work on her manners in the house. Lola likes to jump up. She doesn't realize how big she is, and she tends to cause some problems there, so we are going to work on her manners, both with jumping up on the furniture and also jumping up on people. And then lastly, Lola likes to leave the yard and go chase after bicycles and people and other dogs, so we're going to work on her impulse control as well. So to start out with, we're just going to see what she knows thus far. Lola, come. Lola, come. Good come, good girl, good come. Lola, can you sit? Lola, sit. Good sit, good girl, Lola, good sit. Lola, down. Down. Okay. Lola, place. Oops. Lola, place. Okay. Lola, come. Can you sit? Okay. Lola, good. Can you heel? Lola, heel. Good girl. Oops, wrong side. That's okay. Come here, Lola. Can you heel? Good job. Good girl. Very good. Good job. So that's where we're starting out with Lola. Stay tuned to see where we end up.